Mahindra launches eSupro, India's first all-electric cargo and passenger van in India, a spacious and secure cargo van and a stylish comfortable 8-seater passenger van. Both the eSupro cargo and passenger vans have a range of 112 kilometers on a full charge, ideal for intra-city transportation. Ex-showroom price for cargo van is 8,45,000 and 8,75,000 Indian rupee for the passenger variant. The direct drive transmission of eSupro with a single speed gearbox allows you to cruise through traffic effortlessly without shifting gears. Charging the eSupro is very simple. Just plug it into a 15-amp plug point and get a 0 to 100% charge in just 8 hours 45 minutes. eSupro is powered by a 25 kilowatt and 90 newton meter stock electric drive motor. Top speed of eSupro is 60 km per hour. On full charge, this van can run up to 115 km. eSupro comes with a 72-volt maintenance-free lithium-ion battery pack. The boost drive mode gives extra power to handle steep inclines with ease. Regenerative braking technology charges eSupro's battery every time its brakes are applied. The emergency feature revive gives 7 km of extra range once you are out of charge to reach the nearest charging point. Payload capacity of eSupro van is 600 kg and loading bay length is 6 feet and width is 4 feet. The eSupro van has a loading volume of 2,330 liters. Vehicle warranty is 2 years or 40,000 km and battery warranty is 3 years or 40,000 km. Gross vehicle weight is 1,920 kg and curb weight is 1,320 kg. Front brakes are disc and rear brakes are drum. Tires are 13-inch tubeless radials. Front suspension is McPherson strut with coil spring and rear is leaf spring.